told him this will be the most challenging doggone show you've ever done in your truck camper. It is. For truck campers, this is the epitome trail. Take it slow. Go slow. Whoop, be careful, Brian. All right, look at that. Doggone Jeep Mama here.
Told me,
yeah, this doggone rear tire got a little air underneath it.
Uh-huh.
It was over that much. Probably getting some trail information. It's always, that's always good to do. Says it's pretty nasty.
Okay. I guess we're committed.
He lives in Moab.
Okay.
He does this show 4 or 5 times a year.
Oh,
so he's a trail master.
Okay.
There's absolutely no doubt about it. Wait a minute, there's no scratches on that.
better be safe.
get up and stage until they clear. 18 degree decline. Straight down. There you go, John. You're doing it. All right.
All right. They need to scout this.
Huh?
They need to scout it.
Yeah.
You know, it's a nice straight shot. There's not much of a rollover risk, but.
No, it's straight down, straight up. Okay, it's going to be the Lavender's turn. It's not really that bad. You take it slow. It's just a little on the steep side. Yeah, I know. She needs to go a little bit to the left. We have made it to the White Crack turnoff, which goes that way. Murphy's is off in that direction. It's supposed to be about another 6-7 miles. Here's the other two crew coming. And I think I hear the Lavenders. Yeah, here they are. Very nice.